With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. It's Attack Rose. Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Celebi starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Kyogre restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Heracross is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Beaten down by close combat. But this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Shaymin is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Celebi starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Ripped into by Seed Flare! It couldn't take it! It's down! Gyarados is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage. Shaymin starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its stats rose. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. Froslass is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The blue corner protects against the attack. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ice beam hits. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. The Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Its speed rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its attack missed. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Sliced by Stone Edge. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Caterpie is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The move can't hit the opponent! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sliced by Stone Edge! Taken down by an intense blow! Pidgey is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! Pidgey restored its health. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. That's a hit this time. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Bam! It went down! Metapod is sent out. Pidgey protects itself. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. Metapod became badly poisoned. The move failed. The count of Perish Song falls by one. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The count of Paris Song reached zero. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you.